and welcome back to Project Diva F, part 5. We're going to continue by playing Freely Tomorrow, which she failed last episode. That's why it says score and time's cleared, zero. So, yeah, start, play song.
I'm going to laugh so hard if you fail it now.
It's not going to happen. I'm amazing.
I'm not saying why you're wearing your hat.
Yes, Pokemon X and Y have come out, so I'm wearing my Pokemon hat as a tribute.
It's awesome.
It is awesome, apparently.
I've been playing it for like 3 hours already.
Oh, bad! Oh, God! That's hard. So, most YouTubers are playing Grand Theft Auto. Ow! And we're playing Project Diva.
Because it's awesomer.
Yeah. Awesomer.
Yep.
That's not a word.
It is.
I'm failing because you're talking. Stop talking. Really can't play this and talk at the same time. I'll see.
How are the technical zone?
Only by a few.
My favourite bit.
All stars.
You pop a flash then.
Oh, I miss one! Oh, God, what? I probably failed this song then. Sweet.
You just did that at the end.
Yeah, thank you, Star. That got me it. 5 awfuls.
Oh.
Cupcakes! Woohoo! Vacuum cleaner! Yay! We've unlocked my vacuum cleaner.
And a pink rabbit tail.
Yeah.
And rabbit ears.
Yeah, alright. Skip through this as fast as possible. I've also got Beyond Two Souls today in the post, so I'll be doing a couple of videos of that today as well.
Oh, Beyond, not one of my favourite ones.
Yeah, you got to do this one now. Huh? This is a good one. I like this one.
I'm pretty sure.
To be fair, I say that for pretty much every tune.
Oh,
apart from...
It does kind of look like she's poking on a boob.
Hmm?
Kind of looks like she's poking on a boob.
That's a bit. Boobie.
I can't remember this one.
It's a slow one.
Oh God! I'm not very good at slow ones.
Well,
wish me luck. Oh God!
Hayley doesn't have a PS3 at home, so the only time she plays a PS3 is around my house. So, yes. she's very good for someone who's only played a few times on a PS3 before. She does have more experience with action rhythm games than I do. She's played some Guitar Hero. I haven't. Miku's crying again.
What?
Miku cried again.
Oh,
wrong button.
Special girl. What do you reckon this one's about then? Fishies!
Fishies? That she doesn't have any friends.
Apart from fishies.
And she's lonely and she doesn't. Can't relate to anybody. Oh, you had a good string and combos then as well. Tricky technical zone this is.
That's really hard to get then. Oh god.
Yes. Yeah!
I didn't think I was just gonna pass that.
Just done that one.
I was just looking. Well, I was watching the bottom bar then, right, Nidia. I was like, oh, I'm not gonna pass.
That was good.
Oh, thank God for that. That's quite good because I hate slow ones. I only got 4 awfuls. You get 10 bads though.
Deep Sky. Back. Well, I think we cleared quite a lot of the songs so far. I don't think we've got too many more.
I can't do glasses, so it's a good job I'm not doing that one. That's what I've been trying to do on hard.
Yeah, on hard I can't do it either.
Really hard.
I'm not too far away from passing it, but
I'm miles away. I'm like that far.
I'm about that far.
I love her outfit. It's so cute.
It's easy technical zone. Even on hard, this is easy. But then it just gets so much harder. It's really deceiving.
When I first started doing it, I was like, "Oh, this is easy," and I was like, "Oh wait."
Yeah, because it changes tempos quite a lot, this song. This is that's the type of hardest song you can get on this game. So it changes tempo halfway through.
Colours to get there because it fades really easily. You have to like redo it like every couple weeks.
Do you think this song might be about glasses?
She must like glasses.
Oh, missed that. Almost missed that.
Yeah, but the song that's called Cat Food isn't about cat food.
True.
Reading. You see how sexy she looks then.
That was lucky. Was a bit more.
Might get a break. Oh!
Yes! Nice. Excellent.
Top score.
No.
Nearly. Wow. Nearly.
Perfect. I've never got a perfect, even on easy. Yeah. Oh, she's happy about that. Excellent. Right, what's next?
I think it's this one I like. Because I might like it, I mean, normally means I'm rubbish.
It's gold. Oh, it's been unlocked.
New World Ends Dance Floor Hall.
Oh, I love this one. I like this one.
I'm gay. I'm rubbish at this one. Can I unplug it?
Yeah.
Can I unplug it? Can I unplug it?
Play song.
It took me ages to work out to get your controller to work the other day. Literally ages.
Oh dear. You had to Google it, didn't you?
I did. Oh, it's pulled my headphone out. That's not good. I won't be able to hear this song. I'm not very good at this one. I know I'm not. I might have to go do that for one then. Oh.
You're just going to fail it just so you can do dance hall,
no,
aren't you?
Did I first hit the puzzle?
Hatchy Hatchy Flower Fight.
This is alright, but when you lose the... Mm-mm-mm. When you lose the tune, yeah, you lose it.
Yeah, they're coming fast in this. If you miss one, it can muck up the next 10 notes because you're out of sync. It's kind of easier if you miss one to then miss the next three so you can get in back in beat again, but that is easier said than done to do that. It's nice to hear some traditional Japanese instruments in these songs. Hence why the videos looks very traditional as well. Oh, I'm really hungry. Should have had something to eat.
That's so hard.
That's what she said. Nah, put you off on that. Oh no! Yeah, you failed this now.
What's the tune? One button at the end as well.
Sorry, guys, I'm gonna have to replay that one.
That one's, I don't like that one. I like the song.
Yeah, you better see the lights on. Oh. My headphones aren't very loud at all.
A little bit of volume control on the headphones, sometimes they do.
Yeah. Oh, got it up to max.
Oh.
That's what I get for buying cheaper ones.
You're a little better at me in the sun. That's what it gets when you start to find your notes, we have to do the arrows. Hard to see the actual circles and note colours, especially red ones. Hard to see, it's not just me being rubbish. You've only got three awfuls and one bad. The 157 combo.
Do you know what that means?
They're great.
You, yeah.
Suck.
No. You get to play.
My favourite song.
Your favourite.
Yeah, but I'm not
it's not your favourite, is it?
It's one of my favourite songs.
It's one of your favourite songs.
The cat one. I hate that one.
I hate that one.
This is the one I done on the hard, isn't it?
Was it?
Yep. One of the ones I passed on the hard.
Well done. That is a
also
difficult
like
one.
Like six attempts.
Yeah, I think
in
I...
a row. That's a weird picture.
It says load now.
Load now.
The bottle. She was drink. Oh. Dirty.
The song's catchy.
This is the one I downloaded and tried to install into my iPod, and then it said, oh, you've got to reinstall iTunes because it's messed up.
And it's like, broke your iPod.
No, I didn't even download it to iTunes. It just said, yeah, there's a problem with your iTunes yet again. So you have to re-download everything again.
Masks give me the creeps in this.
Do they? Ding, ding, ding. Thank you. Yay! Oh, it's a great door.
That one's quite hard because the chains are not really into the tune, they're just a little background noise almost. Yeah. I look so pale in there, look.
It's a light, unhappy refrain. I just passed this on hard the other day. It took me 6 or 7 attempts. It's a hard one. It's a quite hard one, even on normal, to be honest.
Oh, I like her outfit in this one.
Mm. Looks like she's got pokeballs for earrings. Is it her earrings? Yeah.
Where?
Where's her earrings? Pokeballs.
Maybe she's dressed as a Pokemon. This one on hard is like impossible.
This bit's tricky as hell.
Oh, that's terrible.
Good box on it.
Thank you.
See, if I didn't get the star, I would have failed this already. This bit wouldn't happen.
The extra, yeah.
Right. Pass that one.
Yay!
Yay!
I want that outfit, it's cute.
It is. Right, back, and...
What's the next one?
Yes, what have we unlocked is more of a question. Odds and ends, and the next one is your song. That's definitely her song. I'm going to end the episode there, and we'll pick up on this song next time.
My favourite song.
Indeed. Bye-bye.